Hey.
Hey. Is everything all right?
Yeah. Is this a bad time?
No, no.
So, what's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
Sort of. You know what? Just, how about we hold off on the Isaac talk for just a minute?
Oh, and
when's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
What did you do?
You know, just rip out some vines, paint some walls.
Is Alice out here?
She's out with Mel.
You guys doing okay? Dating life's good?
For the most part, yeah, I mean, she can be really sweet.
Must feel nice after me.
Well, under that badass exterior, you can be pretty sweet too.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory.
Did you take up archery or something?
Or something.
Well, this looks complicated.
Don't touch that.
You doing a science experiment?
Kinda. Making some prime hooch here. If you're nice, I'll give you some.
Lucky me. Ah, that explains the target.
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. Well, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing. And it's working. What do I do?
Okay. See those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win. You better write my name up there.
You got it.
That's one.
Yeah. Proud of you.
Oh, good for you.
Holy shit.
Five. Halfway there, Abs. Two to beat me. No pressure. I'm like actually very proud right now.
Seconds.
Holy shit. You did it. You got the high score.
I've still got time left, right?
Yeah, but...
then I'm not done.
Oh, my God. You are arrogant. And I love it.
Just 10 seconds left.
Five, four, three, two, one.
I did it! First try. How do you like me now?
Yeah, it's great. I'm good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
All right. Calm down.
Okay, there's one last thing I want you to see. Come upstairs.
Is it that boat captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. That would actually be kind of cool. This is even cooler. Come on.
after you.
What is all this? Festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view. Try that. Well?
The view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously. She's into this Christmas thing, and it's our 1 year, so.
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes
out... I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
It's the Fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit, like, a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done. Hey. We're doing this together, right? are nested with sin. Free them, that they may know my... The other apostate. Clip her wings.
Demons are coming. Cut her down. She's one of them.
Lev. Watch your backs. Before more come. Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going?
It has to be this way.
Yeah. where would we be going this way? Come on, Lev. Get it
Move.
Open. Go. I got you. All right. Yes. Go on. How's the arm?
I have it under control.
Okay. Grab any supplies you find.
I can't touch this stuff. It's old war.
Are you... You need supplies. We're not out of the woods yet. Pun fucking intended.
What's a pun?
Never seen scars going after scars before.
Seraphites.
What the hell did you do?
I shaved my head.
Fine, don't tell me. I really don't care.
We're almost to the coast. Just a little farther. Demons. Stay behind me.
Quite confident?
You don't have to follow us.
You want me to leave you two out here alone?
Let's just get out of here.
Get you through, you open that gate, right?
We'll open it.
Come on. Your turn. Watch that arm. I trusted Scars.
Yeah.
them. Just give me a minute.
You're gonna hold on tight.
Okay. My arm.
I know. Focus on your breathing. In and out. Nice and steady. In and out.
Try the doors. Make sure there are no infected. What would open? Try the other ones. Any luck?
No.
Whoa. In here. Let's get inside before someone sees.
Lock it.
Come help me with this. Needs to be set. You know how to do that?
Cut that into strips. Lean back.
Okay.
I'm gonna move it, okay?
Okay.
You ready?
What's your name?
Abby. Thanks for cutting me down. Sari gets a lot of traffic. Whatever shape she's in, we need to get out of here by tomorrow.
We'll be fine.
Right there. Let's do it. Thank you.
ass. Sunset to follow. At least there's a Ferris wheel. Okay. Should be a straight shot from here.
better sleep. Fuck. Did it.
Let's try this again. I swear to God, if you give me shit about this glass. Okay, your pack's here. Is that blood? Hey, Owen? Owen?
That's fucking cruel. Isaac sends you after me.
He didn't. What is all this?
Take her apart if I'm gonna fix her back up.
I see.
Well, Want some?
Pass.
Suit yourself.
Danny's dead.
Figured.
You want to tell me what happened?
We were cleaning out a small camp. It's just a couple scars, and I hit this one on the head. Hard. And he goes down, and his weapon's right there. And he doesn't go for it. Instead, he turns to me. And he's old and tired. He was just ready. I've killed a lot of scars. And, I couldn't do it. Of course, Danny gets in my fucking face about it. I told him I'm done. He can do it himself if he wants. And he points his fucking gun at me. So I grab it, and then... At first, I didn't even know which one of us was shot.
You defended yourself.
Stop.
I can fix this. I'll talk to Isaac.
I am tired, Abby. I don't want to fight over land that I don't give a fuck about anymore. I'm going to Santa Barbara.
To chase a rumor?
I've heard it more than once.
The Fireflies aren't regrouping. They're gone.
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
What about Mel?
She'll be safe here.
Okay. We'll talk in the morning when you're sober.
Don't do that.
Do what?
Treat me like I'm fucking insane. You feel the same way.
If the Fireflies are in Santa Barbara, I go the opposite fucking direction. Sorry I grew up. You should try it.
Oh yeah, how do I do that? Should I go find the people that killed my family? Cut into them? I could torture them until they're crying now.
Thank you.
We need to get them out of there before it's too late. What the hell am I doing? They're fucking scars.
Sure you saw them?
Fuck.
It was the apostate.
At least I know he's alive.
That child is a
creation. What about that mother?
I heard she was abstaining from food and water.
They're still there. Shit. Kid? You still there? It's me. Sorry. How's she doing? Lean into me.
Where are you taking her?
Come.
What are you doing?
I'm giving her a chance.
Ben. scars?
I need whatever medical supplies you have.
Put the phone down. It's okay.
Put it down.
Alice, shut up.
Alice, stop.
Put the phone down. Alice.
Lev, lower the bow. It's okay. Abby, who are these kids? Can you take a look at her? Stay, Alice. This is Yara. What did this? A hammer. It wasn't me. Let's lay her down. Can you feel this? I was gonna clean it and try resetting.
The bone's shattered. She has compartment syndrome.
What does that mean?
It means it has to come off.
She's a soldier. You can't take her arm.
We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Oh, just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. But we're far from ideal right now.
We have knives, fire. Cut and cauterize it?
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, get whatever
you need. It'll take you all day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
How?
We built bridges. High up. It's how we get around the flooding and... you people.
Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make a list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by scars.
They only send in small groups at a time.
You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Lev?
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby. Hey.
What?
Did you steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? She just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Which one?
You know what you're doing.
Your friends are wolves, too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel? What's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel, Owen, Abby.
How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown. The really tall buildings. You gonna be able to get us the rest of the way?
The route starts at the edge of the rushing water.
Bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
Wolf, there it is. That's the building we need to get to. What happens if we can't get the stuff your friend needs?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good.
Do you think she'll make it?
We get the supplies. Yeah, she'll have a good shot. Do you know our dogs can play cards like that?
I'm 13, not 8.
You're the size of an 8-year-old.
Do other people think you're funny?
No.
Compartment syndrome.
Too much pressure built up in the muscles. The blood can't move in that tissue.
Tissue?
Kind of the skin inside your body. See if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Watch the glass. I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine. Getting closer to your tall building. We're gonna have to do a little... How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just... away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
They did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
Jeez. So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
Hmm. I guess so.
Cool. Huh. How long you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
I'm good with it.
You should have seen Yara. Who is he?
I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure. Is this where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
Good for your cousin.
Okay. Here we... Follow me.
How much higher are we going? It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Show off.
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you. You okay?
Yeah.
Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome.
Protect them.
I wonder if your prophet had any idea what she was starting.
She saved dozens of people in ways no one can explain.
She blew up trucks and killed some soldiers. Not that hard to explain.
Have you read her writings?
Skimmed some.
You'd benefit from it.
Sure.
What are you doing? Thank you.
I'll go first this time. These scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
My first time.
Where to now? Oh, let me guess. Oh.
Yes?
Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Some advice.
Oh my god.
Just think about the good parts, too.
The good parts?
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh,
you don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling
Your palms sweating, your heart racing. They're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. When weak, may I carry my true strength.
That's a prophet thing?
Yeah.
Not your aunt sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient.
Is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev.
Follow me.
Fuck.
We'll go slow.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. Feeler Rue.
Oh my god.
Just try not to look down. How you feeling?
I'm waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit.
Make it.
almost there.